here we are.
The number one thing that I hear people say is that they're worried about, oh, this vaccine was rushed or whatever.
And I
always think, I mean, and I know, like, you know, I have like a copy and pasted thing that I know, like, every time someone says that. So like, well, here's actually what happened, just so you know. And a lot of times people just... A lot of times people had never thought about, I mean, I had never thought about the idea of like, oh, there was just a huge sample size because of how much COVID there was going around. And this is part of why the U.S. led the world in speed, because we also led the world in cases.
Oh, my God. Yeah. U.S. and the U.K., right? Yeah. So that's exactly it. We had a large natural experiment. I mean, it's awful, but that's... We had an excess of data that allowed us to get the statistical information quickly. The other thing that's worth mentioning is that the components of Pfizer, Moderna in particular, are pretty, like, it's polyethylene glycol is the, it's basically an mRNA vaccine, right? It's like a little piece of modified messenger RNA, which your cells can read and make proteins based on what it says. And then it's covered in polyethylene glycol and some other, potentially some other proprietary lipid thing. The reason why I'm saying potentially is because Pfizer and Moderna's vaccines are hypothetically the same, right? Like, they've got the same coating around the outside, but Pfizer's has to be ultra cold and Moderna's doesn't. And so there's probably some proprietary information there. And then, of course, the sequence is on spike, but it's also proprietary because it's not the whole of the spike protein. It's probably some segment, some epitope that's not changing very much. And so, but PEG, right, the polyethylene glycol, that's something that, like, is in lots of other vaccines. And it's known to make people not feel so great sometimes when they have, when they get a shot and stuff like that. And other than that, it's like the mRNA and some saline and like a stabilizer. It has very little in it. And so the safety and the quality of this, of the components that are in there, are pretty well, the safety is established by the trial. The quality is established by looking at the purity of the components, and the efficacy is established by the trial. And so it's a pretty straightforward vaccine. It's not rushed. The technology was in development for well over a decade. And it was just an issue of putting a certain sequence into it.